And we're on Trayfoot Mountain Trail, heading to the summit of Black Rock in the southern part of Shenandoah. And we were just lucky and saw two tiny bear cubs and a youngling that's a good 100 pounds.